Galeem. Galeem don't like it. Rock the Casbah. I've avoided watching playthroughs so I can see this firsthand. The first time. I'm scared. Okay. Oh! Should probably pay attention. I've already got 60 damage? The fuck? Really? Huh? Oh, that's crazy. It's like Smash Ultimate's boss fight with like phases and some cool attacks and shit. Why did I just... Oh, I didn't tank anything, I lived. Are you dead? Hi? Now what? Please don't hurt me. Please don't saw me up. What is this shit? I wonder if those are fighters I haven't freed. Oh no. Oh no. Oh boy. What are those? Death. I knew that was gonna happen and I just allowed it. Save us, purple chimp. I don't think I even have half the characters unlocked. Surely the drill will bail me out. Neat. Oh, fuck. Excuse me? How'd that still hit me? Oh, I'm giant. I forgot about that. Neats. Sweet. If you're happy, Ed, you know it. Oh, he's gone. Ooh. Is that an attack? Oh, you're just powering up. Excuse me? That's terrifying, because now there's a bunch of jerks hanging around that could smash attack me! Neat! Donkey Kong, you lazy fuck. You couldn't have just grabbed that? Continue. I've seen some characters just warp right to the edge. Without using, like, a power, they just were, like, 2 feet away and grabbed it. Not Donkey Kong. Pain! It's alright, it's just 67. Quick, before it does something! Oh, I haven't seen this one yet. That's coot. That's coot. Damn, Donkey Kong's packing the damage on. Eh. Just doing the dance of my people around him. Oh, that's disturbing. Ice climbers. Wow! Oh, shit! Okay, I'm actually trying to dodge. Alright, that wasn't so bad. Lasers! Shit! Get up! P Pika, Pika Libre. Pikachu. I would be honored to end the game as Pika Libre. Wait a minute. Is it clipping through the ground? Or the platform? Pika, are you getting naked when you do? Oh, that's not good. Just headbutt. Oh, just hold it down. Are you getting annoyed yet, Galeen? Neat. Get down! Down! No! Cool. Fuck everything. Thought Pikachu could, like, zip around things, but there's fireballs everywhere. Oh, neat. Oh, I just tanked my way through those. Damn, I tried to do like a last minute dodge. No, that's not going through the ground or the platform. Oh boy. Good. Get comfortable and change my character so I stop sucking so much. Now my butt hurts. Falco! Even though Fox is my main. Falcon! It's a throwback joke from like 2 hours ago. Oh yeah, I'm big. I was wondering why. He looks so big. Oh shit. Oh, that is awesome. So good with all Star Fox characters. Why was I tempting fate? Tempted fate a bit there too. You know, I could do like an air dodge and not get hurt. Instead of just tanking everything. Good. Good combo. Neat! Oh, they blow up! I just tried to use my shield on them. My thingy. Forget its name. Forgetting that he throws his. Fox is the one that still shields himself. Silly. Just don't be near them when they blow up! No! This is the longest I've, lived. Please stop going in places that are hard to, Shit! I won't make it. That's cool. I feel like they've slowed Falco down. I don't want to use anybody that... Well, like Little Mac, who will make it kind of easy to win. I think. Maybe. Possibly. Whatever. I remember when Mario used to be considered, like, super good. That's because there was like 8 characters and he was easier to play as back in my day. Okay, thanks. Yoo-hoo. Oh my goodness, you put them on every level, you troll. Cute. So, Mario's not particularly good in this fight. Wait, is that a fire jump? Oh! He already did it. I just happened to dodge. Cool. There we go. I hear this mode doesn't really explain much about why this all happened. And so far, I'm kind of confused as fuck still. He's a ball of light with wings. Why he do? Oh, hi guys. Wait a minute, can I make them blow him up? Please, please! Oh my goodness, everything. Ah! Piece of shit. That's why we don't button mash. Should have just calmed down and tried to recover myself. I think I had the mic kind of far. Yeah, it doesn't matter. That was a dumb idea. Use that right by the edge. I just want to capitalize on my bigness as much as possible. There we go. What are you doing? Owning me. Good. Good combo. That had a rhythm. Just makes me feel better, damn it. Excuse me? What the fuck? Oh, that was one of them using an attack. You know, like characters in this game do. Could you stop teleporting so much? Yay! What the fuck? At least the stage isn't doing some bullshit to me. Poison, sleep, freezy floor. Shit. This is a bad idea, because I don't remember how to play him very well. Ooh, Black Chimp! Well, he's got a tail, so he's a monkey. I like Black and Yellow Ness, too. Should bring DDD. I just don't want to bring a... giant chimp! Oh wow, I actually... Seriously? There we go. Thought he was gonna die early on. I love Diddy because of all the monkey noises he makes. But I think those are actually chimp noises. Some of them. At least one is, damn it. Why does it do that? Like, it dies for a second, then gets up only to basically die again. It's very explodey! Ooh, I would have been mad if he didn't make that. I don't like balls! Balls to you, sir. Oh, fuck. Oh, come on! Well, those are some pretty big lasers. Ow, ow, ow! Up! Up! Scary. Very much like Bomberman. Don't know why I panicked. What are you doing? Nothing. Just making things. No big deal. Did I do it? Please. No! It's alright, I'm fine. Fucking troll. Are you not dead yet? Die. I win. Yeah. Chimp taint. Happy monkey. And the monkey clapped on into the night.